Hi, Richard Muse here from Sell With Richard. One of the questions I get asked quite a lot of times is, how do you sell a property with solar panels? Well, you just sell it. You probably have a contract with the solar panel, the electric company, who you've took it with, the supplier, what your feed-in tariff is and everything. And you just sell it. You just disclose what it is through your solicitors, what your contract is, how much you get in. They might want to see copies of your bills, but you know, I don't think that having solar panels, unless you've got a massive house and got a massive amount coming in off it, is going to make any difference to your value of your property. So it's not something you really need to, you know, seriously worry about. It'll sell whether it has panels or not. Some people might think it's quite attractive. Myself, if it had a decent feed-in tariff, yes, I think that would be good. So it's got to look at the length of the contract as well. I'm sure that this, in the early days, there were some really, really generous feed-in tariff contracts. Nowadays, they're not quite as generous, but people are still doing them. The cost of the panels have come down. So you imagine that somebody's took, you know, put these panels on, they've spent quite a bit of money to do so. In my opinion, it should not add to the value of the property significantly. Might add a few quid, depending on, like I said, on what the income is. So that's generally what I think about properties with solar power and solar panels. Don't worry about them, they'll sell. And don't worry if you buy them with the panels. They'll not affect the price that much. Now, if you want to have a chat about it, you know, give me a call anytime, and you know, my number's at the bottom, no obligation whatsoever. I hope you enjoy this video.